water and a fabric sheet. This is going to be so easy to clean in less than 24 hours. I'll probably do it in the morning though. Before I've done it, in an hour at the most. So I'll let you see how it goes. Here's my Dawn dish soap. Cha-ching. Squirt of that. Lay that in there just like that. That's all there is to it. Just watch and see what happens. I cannot wait to wash this. It's going to be a breeze. So here's that same pan. Less than 12 hours later, I have my Dawn and my Brillo pad. This is just one of those silver scrubbies. It's been used a few times, so it's lost its perfect. It used to be in a perfect circular kind of shape. But now it's kind of thinned out. It's more useful to me when it's like this. And so now I'm going to wash inside. Sorry, I wish I could just hold it while I do it, but I need both hands to wash this pan. So, I promise I'm just going to start washing it until my nails are peach. And I'll be doing them again later today, so you'll see that it's the same hand, not a different day. Let's see if I can do this. No, I can't do it. Okay, so I thought of a way that you could wash the basic mess of water here. I'm trying to let my phone fall in the sink. This should be faster. Got the water running. I'm going to just dump everything out in here because I don't like to work with dirty water. This is the dryer sheet, how it looks today. And you can't really tell that a lot was done. I mean, look at this, it still looks really gross. I put out the water so that you can check it out. I'll even pick this up. That's why I use this, because I use it on all my hands, but this one works perfect. So look, you can see, you can't tell there's anything. You can start to see, that's bad, that's not even clean. There's no reason for you to clean, this worked. I'm telling you, just watch. I'm going to add a little warm water, spray a little more Dawn soap because I love soapy suds. And there we go. You can see I already have 100% clean right there. That was so fast. I'm excited. I'm going to just get to work. See it already? That's perfectly clean. That's just perfect right there. There's like the, what you call it, in the water. But that is a clean spot. So this whole thing is going to clean up just like that. Just watch. It's amazing. I think the fastest I've ever done a cleanup after this process is maybe an hour or so. But a lot of times there's just so much going on, I don't mind. Just wait until the next morning to work on it. It won't take me that long. Let's see. We're in 2 minutes. It's going to take me less than 2 minutes to wash this pan. I'm not even working fast. Very, very little elbow grease. Very little push. That's one reason I do this. I'm not into wasting a lot of energy just to clean a pan. I think that's weird. But I'm just about done. I'm gonna add a little more soap. I like this Brillo pad to have a lot of sudsy power. I know that once the suds are gone, that means I pretty much broke down all the detergent. I'll scrub around these screws really good. Sometimes it likes to stay there. And I think we're just about done. Give it one last go. This bad boy out. Look at that. Isn't it beautiful? It's all clean again. I'm going to give it a scrub around the edges and on the outside, but that's it. That took a minute and 30 seconds at the most. So you can watch the rest of the cleanup or whatever, but I'm telling you, It's a trick and it works. You have a big party, you have everybody frying and cooking stuff up, you have all these pans that you need to reuse, they're not disposable. The stainless steel is by far my favorite to work with because it cleans up so nice. I mean, this stainless steel pan is years old, but this trick has saved it. I'm gonna wash this outside again. As I said, just make sure we don't have anything around that rim. I don't think as good as hair on the outside, but the inside looks so well. Start to finish, and there you go, perfectly clean.